So on their way, the runners make their way out of the straight now, is Henry the leader early. In second spot is Monks, a gap of around 25 metres away to finish running in third. Then we've got Pharaoh in the yellow switching up on the inside. That is around the outside. Then James Roberts, back second to Mark McIver, and Mulebeck is starting to peel on the outside and starts to make some ground. But down the back of the straight they work, and it's Monks and Henry. Henry now pulling a metre clear. Monks is sticking with her though. They race off the back, Mulebeck runs to third. Then James Pharaoh back in four. McIver still making headway. Then came Nick Best of the rest. They turn for home. Into the home straight they come. Henry is overtaking now. No use to the timer. It's Henry from Monks. Mulebeck running on late. So is Roberts. But it's Henry in front. He'll win. Second Mulebeck. Roberts got third. Nick might have got fourth.